Good morning. Welcome to the conference on intrinsically disordered proteins, forms, functions, and diseases. I thank all of you to come to Mohali, and on behalf of the Indian Institute of Science, Education, and Research, I welcome all of you. And as you are aware that this is a burgeoning and exciting field of research which is emerging, so we are very happy to have some of the best people from the field who are going to speak for the next four days. So thanks all of you to, for coming from different parts of the globe, from North America, South America, Europe, England, Australia. So I think this has been a spectacular meeting in some sense, and of course a large number of participants from India, and thank you so much for coming here. And just before I start, I would just say that I was I'm really sad that Susan Lindquist, who was very keen to come to India, and her research really revolved around biological aspects of intrinsically disordered proteins, the prion protein of yeast. And she, I was really mentored by her during my postdoc, when I did postdoc at Scripps. So I was collaborating with Susan's lab. So it's quite unfortunate that, although she was very keen, and I was going to invite her for this meeting, so it didn't happen. So I wanted to give a brief outline of the genesis of IDP2017. So this has been really an exciting experience. I've been thinking about this meeting since 2014, talking to people at the Biophysical Society meetings, IDP subgroups, Gordon conferences, Protein Society meetings. And it's only in June 2016 this meeting actually sort of started, to become a reality. So I went to the Gordon conference in Switzerland, and many of you were invited in Switzerland during IDP Gordon. And then subsequently, I went to the International Symposium on Amyloidosis in Uppsala. So I also spoke to many of you, and I invited Chris Dobson there. And right after return from Sweden, I wrote to Betsy, and she agreed to be a co-organizer. She had some issues with her visa, which has been fixed. She is now on our way to Mohali. So tomorrow she'll be here. So it's really nice that Betsy agreed to be the co-organizer for the Indo-US application. And so we submitted a proposal to Indo-US, and we and of course, Jayanth organized a meeting, protein folding meeting at NCBS, and more speakers were invited there. So at that point, we had a large number of very high quality speakers, and we secured EMBO keynote lecture grant in March 2017. Chris Dobson today is EMBO keynote speaker. And we organized the Indian Biophysical Society meeting right here in March, so more speakers were invited. And I also made a visit to the University of Melbourne in April. So more speakers were invited from Australia. So some of them are on their way to Mohali. So they're arriving in about 2 hours from now. And of course, we got a large number of grants, overwhelming response from speakers, participants from around the globe. So meeting started looking really, really exciting at that point. And I also thank Jayanth for giving me advices, and during my trip to Gordon conference, Jayanth and I discussed IDP meeting. Richard, Monica, Rohit, Peter, Amit, Sudipto, Valadia, Liz, and many others, BPS and IDP GRC members, for their valuable suggestion from time to time. Thank you all, the participants, because it's now looking a very interesting conference. So, we are a new institute, so there are a few things which are not in place. So, so if there are any problems, please, you can let me know. And the first director was Professor N. Satyamurthy, present director is Debi Sarkar. Debi might be here somewhere. So he has tremendously supported this conference. And this is just to show you the coordinates where you are. So you are in Mohali. So it's a suburb of Chandigarh. And of course, as you can see, there are several IISERs at different parts of the country. And we are right here, about 160 miles from Delhi. And of course, many of you have visited in the past Bangalore, which has a large, which has a cluster of very high quality institutions, Hyderabad, Calcutta, Mumbai. So that sort of gives you where you are in the coordinate. So next, I'll show you our campus Google Earth image. So you are right here. This is the gate. So this is our lecture hall complex. And there's community center where lunch and dinner are scheduled, so you might have got a map of our campus. And this is our guest house. Some of you are staying at our guest house. And of course, the next slide would be a picture taken looking northeast from guest house terrace. So you can see when it is clear, it looks really, really nice. You see Himalaya, and this is during monsoons, so the campus was very green. And I hope you'll be able to see Himalaya in the next couple of days. Today it's not visible, so it's actually spectacular when it clears up. And this is from the campus, and we are right here, this building. So in the next slide, on the next slide, I'll show you the floor plan. Of course, you have the floor plan of the venue. So level one, so you are right here in the auditorium. This is the main entrance. Elevator is here, restrooms, tea, coffee area. Reception and exhibitor stall, and level two, of course, has a large number of posters, 111 posters, and of course, the Wi-Fi ID and password, and I'm sorry about longish password, so it's there, so you can use that. All right, so I was just asked that to tell the poster presenters, of course, you might have already got emails, that when the judges come to your poster, you are supposed to give an elevator talk for about 5 minutes, taking main hypothesis and questions, approach, key results, interpretation, conclusions, big picture, take-home message into account. So it'll be an elevator talk. And the poster prizes are funded by Biophysical Society and the Journal of Physical Chemistry. So I think it'll be a very exciting poster session after lunch. So I just want to acknowledge the funding sources. We have got very generous funding from Indo-US. IISER Mohali has been very generous, and we have a Center for Protein Science and Protein Science Design and Engineering. Some of the colleagues, we have set up a center, and center has also funded this meeting very generously. And we have from EMBO, Biophysical Society, Indian Biophysical Society, DST, India, Company of Biologists, Journal of Physical Chemistry. So these are our academic sponsors, and we also have corporate sponsors. So I would like to thank the sponsors for very generous support to this meeting. So here I would, of course, thank at the end of the meeting. We have a local organizing committee, my colleagues, they have been advising me. IISER Mohali administration, director, registrar, staff, and volunteers, predominantly my students who have been picking you up from the airport and going around the city to the hotel. So they have done a very good job. And of course, if you are wondering who are the volunteers, if you have questions, so volunteers have this mark on the badge. So there's a cyan color filled circle. So they are the volunteers. So I thank all of them for you know, doing whatever they have done. And if the meeting goes well, the other people who have done it, if there are any problems, I'm to be blamed. Okay? I thank you very much, and looking forward to an exciting conference for the next 4 days. Thank you very much.